open your WhatsApp and click the option, click GB settings and then updates, and then you click check for updates, click on. So this will take you to your browser. It's preferable you use Chrome browser because Chrome browser is faster. Here it is. Now you can click the download icon. This is where it's going to take you to. Now this place, what you have to do is select any of the three options, depends on your phone's processor. Go for my phone, the small phone is V7A. Depends on the phone's LX 32 bits, 86 bits or 64 bits.
This is so